I also make pizza parathas, the same thing, the same pizza ingredients. You put it on a roti and then, you know, close it half and then you bake it on your tawa like a regular roti. And it turns out to be the best pizza parathas. I have been giving it to my child at school and, you know, I send extra boxes because not only him but everybody else loves it. And what I like about, so that was the other thing that I did want to say at one point, is with food, peer pressure becomes a very important thing, right? So then you feel, if I send pizza paratha and some other mother sent chips, my son is going to, or my daughter is going to eat the chips from that dabba. You have to understand two things. It's in your mind. That thing is in your mind ki, are main healthy khilata hoon. या खिला रही हूँ या मैं हेल्दी खा रही हूँ. When it's healthy, we also make a face and eat it. Are you with me? तो वो mindset change करना पड़ेगा कि so what I do, literally this is what I do. So when I make air fried falafels, when I make hummus, I make pasta with whole wheat pasta with the sauces myself, or I make brown rice cutlets or whatever I make, you know, I make pizza bread, anything. I try a lot of new recipes. Okay, everything I make for my son for the lunch box, because the main problem is the husbands and the children. No, I'm very sorry. I'm sorry, you're in minority. I didn't want to hurt you. But the main problem that women says, and you know, kaise khayenge? So I make a box of that. And I make an extra box and I say, share it with your friends. Now what happens is, my son literally has been going to school or to his friends or wherever with this feeling that I am giving something, you know, like how you on a birthday, what do you like? You're wearing a nice dress and you are having chocolates and you are giving out something. So he, you know, today he's 13, and yes, he does have his junk once in a while, but he will actually not eat at McDonald's or Domino's. He will go with his friends, and I don't tell him don't eat. He goes, he sits there, looks at it and says, nah, this is not even food. Because when he was born, and when I raised him, I didn't raise him with the feeling, tujhe yaar mujhe healthy khilana pad raha hai. You get my point?
I made it a positive experience
for me. I have to eat healthy, he has to eat healthy, and that is good. And when he goes with that, and it's so yummy and it's so tasty, that now he's, and he loves it. And then there are moms and there are friends who say, auntie, if you're doing this, please send it. You know, today he looks at it like, I'm somebody very special. You know, so every time I told him, if you have made a choice, now this is not about just a child, this is also about us. I'm very proud of the choices I make. So I go to nightclubs, I go dancing, yeah, I go to parties, I go to dinners, okay, I invite people over. I'm a complete party animal. I love partying. But when I sit there and I say, I don't drink, that doesn't mean you don't have to drink. What I'm trying to say is, my choice is, I don't want to have empty calories. I don't want to have alcohol, which is going to go to my brain one day. So I've made that choice, and then there are 20 people sitting with me and they say, you don't drink? And I say, no, I don't. But you can enjoy your drink. Then they ask me, why don't you drink? And I say, now that you opened your mouth, listen to me. Now you get it. So what I'm trying to say here is, the change comes from us. We make that choice. That doesn't mean that my choices are right. Okay? You can make your own choices. What I'm trying to say is, be proud of your choices.